You need to have mindfulness in the gym. You need to be like a Zen master, full concentration. It doesn't matter what's going around you. You don't see anybody in here. You see silhouettes, and keep your eye on the prize. Three, all the way down. Four, one, two, three. Yep. Last one. One, two.
I've never trained like this before with Josh, so I'm expecting to see some gains.
We're not gonna just go for it. This isn't like some exercise of utility. It's gonna be you're out in the street if you don't get this.